गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
वेलकम बैक टू फिफ्थ क्लास इंग्लिश. द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज व्हाट? फ्रॉग्स एट स्कूल. राइट, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन सम ऑफ इट्स क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स. टुडे वी शैल डू द रेस्ट पार्ट. अवशिष्टांश आज आम करवा. सो लेट्स बिगिन विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. राइट, जो योर टीचर कॉल्स यू सम वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द वर्ड्स गिवन बिलो लिस्ट टू हिम हेयर केयरफुली एंड टिक द दोजो वर्ड्स. वी शैल टिक मार्क इट द वर्ड्स. कुड अंडरस्टैंड? सो मदर, वेर इज मदर? फर्स्ट वी टिक हियर मोर टी एच हियर मदर. नेक्स्ट चिक्स, हियर चिक्स. बॉर्न, हियर बॉर्न. रेन एंड जैकेट, यस. रोस्टर, यस. बनाना, हियर. पॉट्स, हियर. एंड डन. नाउ लेट्स राइट द नेम इन इंग्लिश. द टीचर सिलेक्ट्स 5 नेम्स इन, यस. In Oriya, to be written in 3 to 5 letters, read them aloud and learners write them in English. Right? What shall we write? We will write Sushmita. What did I say?
Sushmita.
That is S-U. Just 1 minute. That is S. You
Sushmita.
Right. Next one is what shall we write? Next one is
Kishore.
No, Chandra. C H A Chandra. N D R A Chandra. Right. Next one is Janaki. जानकी. नेक्स्ट वन इज जाज्ञ. जे जाज्ञ. राइट, दैट इज नॉट करेक्ट. जाज्ञ जे जे एन जे एन ए यज्ञ. राइट, नेक्स्ट वन इज हिमांशु. हिमांशु. राइट, नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन. दैट इज रीड द फॉलोइंग पोएम साइलेंटली एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड बाय योर टीचर. There was a monkey from Raigarh who rode on a tiger. They returned from the ride with the monkey inside. Okay. Yes. And the smile on the face of the tiger. There was a monkey from Raigarh. So, first question, who are there in the poem? A monkey and a tiger are there in this poem. Who rode on a tiger? Tell.
Who rode on a tiger?
Yeah.
The monkey
rode on a tiger. Right. Next one is. Where was the monkey from? The monkey was from Raigarh. Right. Where was the smile of the tiger? What did I say? Where was the smile of the tiger? The smile was on the face of the tiger. Why was there the smile on the face of a tiger? Tell it.
Eaten
up the monkey. Now read the passage and answer the questions that follow. Radhu is proud of his father. Madhu is also proud of his father. One day, Radhu said to Madhu, "My father is a very brave man. He has visited all the places. Has he visited Mount Everest?" asked Madhu. "Oh, yes," replied Radhu. "Was it before or after Tenjing?" asked Madhu. "After Tenjing," replied Radhu. "When Tenjing reached there, my father was already there to serve him coffee," said Madhu. The question, who are there in this story?
Radhu and Madhu are there in this story.
Right. Next question is, that is like this. Who are proud of their fathers? Radhu and Madhu are proud of their fathers. Who said his father had visited all the places?
Radhu said his father had visited all the places.
Who said his father had visited Mount Everest before Tenjing? Madhu said his father had visited Mount Everest before Tenjing. Next one is what Radhu and Madhu said true? No, what Radhu and Madhu said was not true. Read the following poem silently and answer the questions that follow. I would not like to be a tiger in a zoo, with the people standing there to see. The things I do. I would rather be in a jungle or beneath a jungle tree with only jungle animals to stand and look at me. What is this poem about?
The poem is about the poet's wish of not becoming a tiger in the zoo.
Next, does a tiger like to be in a zoo? No, the tiger does not like to be in a zoo. Who will stand there to see it? People will stand there to see it. Next one is, where does the tiger want to live? The tiger wants to live in a jungle. Why does it want to live there? It wants to live there because forest is a home for what?
Wild animals.
Jungle again. What does a tiger like to be in a zoo? Mane bagha jai jure raya ko pasanda kare ki no pasanda kare nahi. Who will stand there to see it? Taku dekhi babu ko mane chida hebe loko mane. So where does the tiger want to live? बाघ केउडारे बसवास करियाको चाहुची पसंद करे जंगल रे यू नो विथ दिस दैट इज द एंड ऑफ टुडेस लेसन वी विल डिस्कस द अदर लेसन इन आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास टिल देन बाय थैंक यू
इट्स ओके